This is the elevator at the Arbor Planetarium. It's a Corne Eco Disc. Here it is. It's going to one. Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 2005. Stop looking at the camera, please.
Sorry.
18 years ago, here we are at one. Back to G. Look at how you see hay now. LED light fixtures up the ceiling. It's got the orange indicator as well. Here we are back down to G. These are the fixtures, Corne Eco Disc logo. Sorry. There it goes, and that's it.